Alright, Sister Mike, welcome. Hello there, I'm Snowbiwan-Kenobi and welcome to Into the Radius. Today we're going to have a look at look at buttons. Okay, I think we're good. Right. We're going to the shooting range first before we get on with the game, and I'm just going to stand my ass up. Oh, all right. A little laggy just to get into it, but yeah, everything seems to be here. I have backpack. Well, let's go and have a look at what we got to play with. Everything is locked. Okay, so that's how you crouch. Oh, here we go. There's some weapons here. So what have we got? We've got a Tocker off. Getting used to the shooting mechanics. Not quite hot dogs, horseshoes and hand grenades level of gun handling physics. Quite a bit to get used to. Okay, right, let's, I guess, figure out how to get to a menu. Aha! Alright, main menu. Right, let's give the actual game a go. I'm gonna go for story. Oh, that's realistic. Backpack items lost. Keep it normal. Start profile one. Right, so basically, let's just make sure my mic can actually pick up. Right, so long story short, this is a survival game with a stalker-like attitude. So the movement direction. Controller. Hold. Press. So turning method. Smooth. Continue. handy. Now try and stab some targets with a knife. Ooh. Pull yourself together, man. Ooh. Press and hold the trigger to enable throw mode. Okay, turns out I'm really shit at that. Hua! Ya! How you do? Alright, well, we've got a watch. Alright, pick up the knife from a distance, select the trigger, grab and pull. Grab and look, grab. Ah, come on. Pull. Cool. Bring a non-dominant hand over your shoulder. Here we go, backpack, so I can store all my knifey knives in it. I'm gonna keep one on me so I can go like that. Itchy nose. Ah! You move away, that's handy to know. Alright, guess we'll head down here. To climb, use grip. Ah, before my... Oh, that is freaky. Come on, controller drag. You've been really nice to me today. Use the left thumbstick to sprint. Okay. Need to go around this bit, otherwise I die. Okay, so grab that, throw it, just check for the anomaly. Okay, we're cool. Oh, see, and that's why, kids, why we chuck things. Okay, seems to be good. These are a little freaky, like light bulbs. You're not invisible to the enemies. Be able to do stealth with my fucking... Oh! Controller would stop drifting. Oh, hello you bastard! No. No, 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 no. Ah! Anomalies! Oh, I am definitely going to die in this game. Ooh, scary bastard. Alright, should be... Come on, controller. Just trigger the open doors. This is just a tutorial segment. Ah, Christ, that hurts. Ah, shooting. As you know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm having some serious controller drift problems, so I'm trying to sort that out now. I grab the magazine, insert the mag, typical. There we go. Shit. There we go. Okay, that's a bit fucked. Cross that bridge and encounter it later on. That's actually pretty cool. Proper little map system. Bring a fragment core. Ow, that's bright. Cool. So I can sleep. Ooh, this is the fun part. Take a barrel cleaning rod. That's not working properly. Right, we'll cross that. Oh, there's some more stuff here. Screwdriver. What's that? What's in there? Oh, this is a lot of fuck no. Oh, why am I doing this at night? This tutorial. What the fuck? That's giant people. Okay. I suppose I better fucking climb up this then, don't I? Alright. Torch can go there. Alright. Come on. Let me get out. Ah, you bastard! Ah! Just what it. There we go, I'm up.
Attention. This is UNPSC emergency guidance recording L1-61. If you are listening to this, you are most likely suffering from one or more of the following conditions: a sense of displacement, disorientation, memory loss, ataxia, and visual auditory hallucinations. Please remain calm. You are experiencing.
Ow, that hurt a bit. Ooh, hello, this is my sort of deal. Money. So I can buy money to heal. I can repair and sew. Come on. Fucking. Close the door using trigger. My drive to allow me. Snacks away. Already done that, so I'm guessing this is the end of the tutorial. Oh, here we go.
Oh, you can hear me. I kept trying to speak to others, but they couldn't. And help me, please. That wasn't really me, just an image. I'm trapped somewhere terrible.
Don't care. Right, so I'm guessing we're about to enter the thick of it. Ah, oh, we're here. All right. Well, that's a big gun. Mandatory inspection stock. I'll try.
Raise your hands above your head for identification. Welcome, explorer.
61. Oh, that's a shame. All right. So, this is my digs, I imagine. It's a little tool bench, some snacks, grab them. My shit will sort itself out. I would if I could. Ah, home. Ah, home sweet home. All right, what have we got? No, there's no more. Nom nom nom. Okay, that's interesting. How to eat food. All cassettes, notes, and secrets are stored in a journal. Seems that's a big map. So what have we got? Missions, dark course. Okay. Ooh, got something down here. Toilet roll, bring that with, I can't store that, but right, I need to organize that a bit. Magazines there, touch there, snack there. All right, I think we're about to go out into the radius, I reckon. I believe we'll look a little explore around this place at some point. Bye, Dylan. Self-explanatory, go out the way you came in. Right, welcome to the radius. It's not a bad looking place. That, I reckon, is the radius, so no clue where I've got to go. Alright, so I've got a target there. So All right. So I'm here. So I need to go across. So I need to go northwest, east. Need to go that way. All right. Not so scary. This is absolutely fine. I've got nothing to worry about whatsoever. Just I don't trust anything, so shit. Need them. Those are super important. There's an anomaly over there. That seems like a... Yeah, no. That's... Yeah, don't like that anomaly. All right, I'd rather not get turned into mush. Okay, I'm near to my objective, but there's also one... Oh, these are probably notes of interest. I'm probably going to an area I'm not really supposed to, but I need to find this artifact. Well, that looks fun. I hear him. There you are, right over there. Right. Oh, fucker's coming towards me. Hello. Hello. Hello there. What the fuck? No, 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 no. No, no. Just no, get away from me. Oh, this is going so well. Get back, get back. I got a knife. Come on, pick it up. Hua! Come on, I'm not scared of you. You, yes, you, no. You're not so bad. You, I don't like. Come on, come on. Ah! Oh no! Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe that's the first time I died. Oh my god, that was, yeah, it looks like, oh, I got my course though, so does this mean I guess I lose all the stuff that was in my backpack. Ah, that's my MO and everything. Bollocks. Everything there is absolutely fine though. Well, that run didn't exactly go to plans. What's this? Oh, it's a first aid kit. That would have been useful about half an hour ago. Get, come on, controller. Cooperate with me today, please. Oh, I need to go to delivery room, which I think it's up here. Okay. Yes, you. Cool. Right. It's available. That's really cool. Right, so I'm going to need some ammo. Sleeping bag would be mighty useful though. So, for fuck's sake, I'll grab that. And I'll grab two of them. And two of them. Oh, alright. This should make up for all the stuff that I lost. Alright, let's go back to my room. Don't need a candy bar, don't need any of that. How's my gun looking? It's good condition. Right, set to the shelf. As soon as I can stop this, there we go. I need to pop the shotgun in it. Right. You bastard. Didn't have any bullets in it. Right, okie dokie, I'm going to save the game. Right, that's the, I'm going to do the end of part one, because I've just completed the first mission and everything. So, right, thank you for watching, hopefully this is recorded alright, and I'll see you on the flip side. Yo.